Hi everybody, good morning, Pedro here from PG's Continuing Journey Channel on this sensational Saturday. And it is indeed sensational because I'm taking a nice stroll around Queens Center Mall here. I'm picking up some hand soap from Bath & Body Works. So in the meantime, November is off to an awesome start for me because I have once again maintained a weigh-in of 0.8. That's not bad, considering that both last week and this week, thanks to the leftover rice and beans and the hoko gandule and other things, my meal prep was cut in half. So, and I enjoyed, and I also did my early voting. Again, I don't comment on anything associated with politics or religion, so don't ask. I also enjoyed my little cousin's birthday. She just turned 5 last Thursday on Halloween. We had a great time celebrating with her. And I did something for the first time since my teenage years that I haven't done. That is color with a coloring book. The birthday girl invited me to join her to color a page in one of her Disney coloring books. So right now I'm walking around the mall, and I'm gonna find out if there's any stores around here that sells coloring books and crayons, and maybe do that for my non-food treat this week. But other than that, I'm very happy to have maintained. And on top of that, I'm not only also from the birthday party, the Halloween themed donut with an Oreo cookie on as the eyes, and a slice of chocolate cake was dessert night. Did it early in the morning. I'm like, let's get this out of the way right now, so I have plenty of time to burn it off. And I did manage to get a nice walk down the neighborhood for about an hour. I was going to do Leslie's and some, but instead I did 10-minute solutions. Pilates on the ball. The last segment, I think I posted that workout. All the stretches on all of the 10-minute solution DVDs because are awesome. That's because I did have a stressful moment, and that is... And in this case, that stressful moment is my Fitbit is about to pass away very soon. But I'm not going to, but for someone with my budget, we're not in the escalator here, so be careful. I am not going to spend $300, $350 on a Google watch or a Samsung watch or even an Apple watch, because I don't make the money to do that. But at the same time, I have refused to buy a new Fitbit either. I did find something on Amazon that is a smartwatch, and it tells me how many calories I burned, the time, and how many steps I've taken, and then my heart rate. That's all I need. And all with the discounts and all, it came out to just $28. That's not bad. Again, I'm not here to plug any price, but I'm just going to bring you all up to speed on my progress here, because again, I have to. I'm always doing my best to maintain a healthy lifestyle, but my budget is limited, so. Alright, have a great day, everybody. I'll talk to you later. Take care.